you then? Yes, you!
Oh my, it looks as though Lord Beerus is short-tempered and has gotten the better of him. It might be in your best interest to avoid agitating him any further for the time being. However, if you were to best him in a fight, you might be able to cool that hot head of his.
Just bring them over here!
Unbelievable. I'm just a free?
For crying out loud. Why the hell am I doing that?
Don't worry. Nothing perfect, but I need you to go along with
it.
This is bad! Don't think Boo can win!
Oh, you're not bad. You made a lot of commotion. Now it's my turn. You have to be kidding. This is...
took me by surprise.
You seem like you still got a lot of fight. This might be more trouble than it's worth. I can see why you got the attention of the god of destruction.
It's a done deal. Sorry, but it usually is once Lord Beerus sets his legs.
What is with that attack?
Whatever you're involved in,
I think I'll try. Fine. You better not get up here and trick me. I mean it, okay?
I said you're the one-way ticket back to hell! You hear me? What?
Hey, come on, Vegeta. That's no fair!
Dare to toy with me!
Whoa! You're really well trained, aren't you?
You'll find I'm not as naive as a certain Saiyan moron.
Stop talking so big, Vegeta! How dare you! You worm!
It's your destiny to be killed by me!
Wow! You are just as strong as I thought you were! We'd definitely win the tournament if you joined our team, all I'm saying. Am I right?
Not entirely sure why, but Lord Beerus just said...
You'll regret this!
Yeah!
I cannot allow the justice to be defeated.
You'll regret this!
Oh, good speed!
That's it. You're in for a world of trouble now. You're gonna regret making me do this.
I am the sun that lights this world. I am justice given. I am the world. For I, a god, am all possibility. I am all of existence itself.
You are just as ludicrous as ever.
Who's next?
Impossible.
Don't take the power of justice lightly. I don't plan on letting you outshine me forever.
This is all I've got!
That was actually
good. This could turn out quite a bit differently than I imagined.
Splendid.